Neck retractions. So for neck retractions, you want to start laying on the ground. Slightly press the back of your head into the ground. And you'll start in an isometric position, meaning you're going to push against the ground, hold it, and then relax. You can see a small push, then relax. You don't want to push too hard, but a slight push into the ground, and it will get your neck in a beautiful position right here. So slightly push the back of your head in the ground.